10 rappers without auto-tune.
Try to stuff it all in, but it don't even fit.
Auto-tune was originally created to fix pitch and tone problems in singers' voices, but more recently, it has taken over the music industry in virtually every genre, from rock to rap to country to pop. If you all aren't aware by now, rappers make use of the software to say the least. Some may say rappers rely on auto-tune to boost their vocals or artificially change their singing voices. However, today we're going to be actually taking a look at 10 rappers singing without any auto-tune. Let's just say, you're all in for a surprise. Some of these rappers, you may not even recognize. But before we get into the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to never miss a single upload. With that being said, let's get right into it. Number 10, Drake. Okay, come on. If you didn't know that Drake used auto-tune, then you need to get your hearing checked. Some may criticize the rapper for using the software, but in reality, it's what makes Drake, well, Drake. He may be getting older, but his roots are still here. Drake continues to drop banger albums, which top charts monthly. Either way, here is what Drake sounds like without auto-tune. Let us know your opinions.
I make mistakes that I don't ever make excuses for, like leaving girls that love me and constantly seducing. I'm losing my thoughts. I said, damn, where my roof just go? Top slipped off.
Y'all putting pen to the sheets. Tired of sitting quiet and helping my enemies eat. Keep getting temperature checks. They know that my head overheats. Must have had your infrared wrong. Now your head in a beam. Y'all are the spitting image of whatever jealousy breeds. You're not even top five as far as your label talent goes.
Money on my mind, but I ain't never satisfied. Yeah, I ain't never satisfied. I find the one to say I never cheat again. We don't talk for like some months. I end up f***ing with a friend. I ain't never satisfied.
Vacuum materials and shine wheels. What's your life like? This how mine feels. I like my seat back. I like my wine chill. I look good, smell better, and I rhyme ill. I say I'm at these girls' neck and head.
Some may call her the queen of rap. You probably know her from her hit single, Bodak Yellow. Cardi B is a Grammy-nominated American rapper, social media personality, and former reality star whose commercial debut, Bodak Yellow, surged to the top of the music charts in 2017. Born in 1992, hailing from the Bronx, New York, Cardi B first got the world's attention through social media with her tough and frank attitude about life as a club dancer. Who would have thought that her life would change so drastically as the years went on? But like many other rappers, Cardi definitely uses a lot of auto-tune in her voice. Everything from simple pitch correction to artificial noise, Cardi B is a heavy user of the software. So here's a short clip for you all to showcase what Cardi really sings like.
Concentrate, Apple phone, product case, killer weed, rock a lace, the moat by the ace, the gold, drive a rave, get some money, fuck the rollie. The rollie, patty face, my career taking off.
Then I got some money.
Say
yeah.
That.
I F'd them, then I got some money.
Ladies
yeah.
And gentlemen.
I just them, then I got some money.
Cardi B.
I need tongue, I need face, give me brain, concentrate.
Yeah. I put Cardi got rich, they upset. Right. Yeah. Cardi put the on offset. Right. Cardi, yeah. Cardi big brain on offset. Cardi took your man, you upset. Cardi, yeah. Cardi got rich, they upset. Right. Yeah. Cardi took your man, you upset. Yeah. Cardi got rich, they upset. Yeah.
There's the vacancy. Love don't live here anymore.
Kendrick Lamar. Many people are shocked when they hear that Kendrick Lamar uses auto-tune in his music. Kendrick is known as the all-organic rapper, who absolutely despises trap artists such as Lil Pump, 6ix9ine, and all the other new rappers in the game. But what makes Kendrick popular is that he has a whole lot of voices. He changes his voice to fit the type of Kendrick he wants us to listen to. As you listen to some of his songs, you may notice how his voice changes slightly from song to song. This is due to his use of auto-tune in his songs. But take a listen to what he really sounds like singing without any auto-tune.
If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put a baby in a spiral.
Right here, you're stuck in the flow. You're often, you know. I want y'all to know, been doing this since the days of death row and ruthless. I've been ruthless, the coupe, it been ruthless.
If I didn't ride blade on curve, would you still
love me?
If I'm in my mind at work, would you still
love me?
Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to
love me.
Nice enough, I throw a spear at Nas, a jab at Jay. Matter of fact, no, I take that back. See, I don't play with real legends and rap like you do. And I'm crucial, come real by real scripts and suit whoops. And they shoot like photography students when beef get the broom. Comp.
Post Malone. Post Malone, pretty much like every great artist, has their own unique voice. But is that so-called charming voice behind the mic actually his? Post Malone's audio engineer does what every professional engineer does: add the right amount of compression, EQ, reverb, and delay to Post Malone's vocals. Many may argue that Posty has a very great voice on its own, which is not to deny. But when you hear the difference between Post with or without auto-tune, your opinion may change. Here's a clip of Post Malone singing without any sort of auto-tune.
I just wanna go flex, gold on my teeth and on my neck.
And I'm stone cold with the flex with my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Flex, gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex with my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex.
Diamonds with my teeth to soar.
Shorts and chinos. Try to stuff it all in, but it don't even fit.
Nicki Minaj. Once known as the only star female rap artist, Nicki Minaj has done it all. Everything from autotune, drained hip-hop songs, to rapping behind Migos songs. However, as Cardi B began to take off, Nicki's fame started to get replaced by Cardi herself. Nicki Minaj is kinda on and off with autotune. One song she sounds like a robot, the next you can't even tell she's using any autotune. But either way, in almost all of her songs, Nicki uses the software. But what does she sound like without any autotune? Well, take a listen here.
Just King Kong, this is King Kong. Chinese ink on, Siamese links on. Call me 2 Chainz, name go ding dong.
While I'm coming off the court fully drenched, here goes some hater rage, get your thirst quenched. Style on them in this Burberry trench. These girls copy every word, every inch.
Eminem. Marshall Bruce Mathers III, known professionally as Eminem, is an American rapper, songwriter, record producer, record executive, and actor. Eminem is the best-selling artist of the 2000s in the United States. He's been around for a long time, releasing many hit albums, songs, and even starring in some recordings. However, M continues to thrive as he has the ability to produce music for his fans to enjoy. His voice may seem like it's all natural at first listen, but he actually uses a lot of autotune to correct his vocals. Take a listen to Eminem singing without autotune and let us know what you all think.
But on the surface, he looks calm and great. Drop palms, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking out, everybody's joking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blah. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity.
Logic. Logic has been on the come up lately. After the release of his hit album, Bobby Tarantino II, Bobby or Logic is a member of the Rat Pack and a client of the well-respected music group Def Jam Records. He previously was known as Psychological and released an unofficial mixtape called Psychological, the mixtape under that alias. His older albums he released were titled Young Sinatra, Young Sinatra Undeniable, Young Sinatra Welcome to Forever, and Young Broke, and Infamous. Logic has also worked for other hit artists on his way to success, and has set a name for himself in the rap world for sure. However, what he sounds like without using autotune may just shock you. Here's a rare clip of Bobby rapping without any autotune.
Know it, I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had it. Know it, I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. Ain't nobody calling my phone, where you been, where you? Ain't nobody calling my phone, where you been, where you at? What's been low? I've been taking my time.
Number 2. Childish Gambino, aka Donald McKinley Glover Jr., is an American actor, comedian, writer, director, record producer, singer, songwriter, rapper, and DJ. Well, let's just say this man has done a lot in his lifetime. After recent release of his new hit single, This Is America, fans have been all over Gambino's music, and he has taken over the rap and hip-hop world for sure. After several self-released albums and mixtapes, Glover signed to Glassnode Records in 2011. He released his first album, Camp, on November 15th, 2011. Generally positive reviews. His second studio album, Because of the Internet, was released on December 10th, 2013. Glover's third album, Awaken My Love, was released on December 2nd, 2016, spawning the single Redbone, which peaked at number 12 on the Billboard Hot 100. However, Gambino uses a lot of autotune in his music, and while it may not be as heavy, drenched, or noticeable as many rappers we know today, he does make use of the software very sneakily. But the difference between autotune and Gambino, and non-autotune Gambino, may just shock you. He sounds a lot different than you would expect when he sings without it. So here, take a listen.
But now I'm so high, and now it's over. I'll never be sober. I couldn't believe.
Hold on, wait a minute, all good. Just a week ago, at my house, everybody, every weekend, so on the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like
Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne has influenced the hip-hop we know today in many ways. His use of mixtapes to promote albums and his style of making freestyles to the songs are two of the most evident in rap today. However, one of the most notable innovations Weezy brought to rap was his popularization of rapping with autotune. Wayne was one of the first rappers of the current day to make use of the software heavily. Sure, other rappers have been using it, but Lil Wayne is credited as one of the fathers of the artificially sounding autotune. Without Lil Wayne, many of the popular rappers we know to this day would not be where they are now. Weezy uses so much autotune tone in all of his songs and verses that it's hard to tell what his real voice actually sounds like. So we're going to present a rare clip of Lil Wayne actually freestyle rapping without any use of pitch correction or autotune in his voice. This one is sure to be a shocker as it's crazy to hear. Either way, check it out right here. Number 1. A$AP Rocky. One of hip-hop's true mavericks, A$AP Rocky is renowned for his experimental approach to music, his flair for fashion, and his prolific love life. This rapper bursted on the music scene in 2011, and soon after released his chart-topping albums, Long Live A$AP and At Long Last A$AP. After many hit albums and singles, A$AP has been a big inspiration to the music and rap world as a whole. Just like many other famous rap artists, Rocky used a lot of autotune in order to make his voice sound as good as he can. However, he does have a very distinct voice and personality, which makes his music a lot more popular than most. A$AP singing without autotune is definitely one to hear, so take a listen.
Swear to God, Kane came out of nostrils. Yeah, call it Kane when I came, and you know the name. Soda like a soda cane, candy cane in the nose is same. On the biggest vein, take the L's.
Chain all up on my jeans, yellow line in between.
Yeah.
See the scene, getting money bling, my get the cream. I had a dream, young father, our father, Martin Luther King. Pull on the block, sipping the wok. Word to my pops, staying up top, that's in my spot. My pants are too wasted. Waist stands on face.
Just another reminder to enter the iPhone 10 giveaway we have going on. All you guys need to do is subscribe, turn on post notifications, drop a like, and comment the hidden message in the video.